Confession, O Lord, and hear the words of my repentance. It's a horrible thing I have done. Forgive the weakness of my flesh, O Lord, and condemn me not to the eternal fire for my sin against thee and the woman. She was a tortured soul, the balm of thy forgiveness. What shall I do if thou desert me?